We're here at Ross today, and man, they got a whole bunch of new stuff. Look at that, a whole bunch of Outbacks, Tiger Force version. $6, dang, way better than paying $20. Look at that, they got 5 of them. Then they got some of the blue barbecues. Also $6. Oh, it was 12. Oh, wow. Okay. Shadow the Hedgehog. $4. Got some Naruto figures here. Gaara and Sakura. I don't think anyone wants her. Maybe the SH Figures version. $14.99. That's not bad. Dang, Ross is like the new hotspot for figures now. Definitely be saving money. Especially $6 for G.I. Joes. Not just G.I. Joes, just Hasbro figures in general. Like Star Wars and Marvel, they're also $6, I believe. I guess it depends on the figure in the line. But yo, look at all these Outbacks. There's barbecues. There's more up here. Dan, there's like maybe like what, 6 or 7 barbecues? Wow. There's another Tiger Force Outback right there. Dang. Well then look, there's some Marvel figures right here. X-Men. Yeah, $6 too. Yeah, Hasbro figures are $6 here. Okay. Oh shoot. Croc-Master and Fiona. How much? $11.99 compared to $39. Dang, dude. Ross is definitely the hotspot for figures now. It's definitely the hotspot. Could be saving hella money. There's some hella good deals. Yo, that's awesome. Here's the other side of the toy section. Let's see what they got. More Croc Masters and Fionas. Show some oops. Yeah, $11.99. Man, I just feel bad for all the people that had to pay full price for all these figures. What? That's a first. Digimon. Anime Heroes Digimon. Omegamon. How much? $9.99. $10. Oh, first time I've seen this in person. Like, I know they made Anime Heroes Digimon figures. It's the first time I've seen any of them in person. What the heck? We got 3 in a row. Is this Tomax or Zamax? Tomax. Okay. What? $5.99, dang. Where's his twin brother, or his clone, Zamot? Or however you say his name, Zamot. Oh, Pathfinder from Apex, $6.99. With the Team Lift skin. Oh. My main is actually Newcastle and Gibraltar, so. Waiting on those figures. I actually don't collect Apex figures, but if I were to, I might get this one. You're either that or my mains, Gibraltar or Newcastle or Wraith. $6.99. Another Outback. And we even have a McFarlane Catwoman from the Batman movie. The unmasked version. Found this right here in the little baby section. Evil Predacon Pterosaur. Never heard of this figure, this character before. $7.99. I got some more figures in this area too, with all these tables. Sonic the Hedgehog Classic. Damn, Dang, they got even more Outbacks. Dang, people are sleeping on this figure. $5.99. Cheaper than a freaking 10 piece at McDonald's. That's crazy. Oh, come on now. What? Dragon Store's Krillin. What? How much? $14.99. Okay. If y'all need Krillin, check out Ross. $14.99. Better than $22 or whatever the new price is. Let's go. $6. That is the correct price for this. $25. Now that's unbelievable. Hasbro, y'all are crazy. $6. There you go. For those who missed out, for those who want this, $6 at Ross. Yo, someone opened this. These ones are all sealed, so. Yeah, these ones are sealed. Okay, yeah, all right. There's four of them. Nice. $6, all right. I don't collect vintage collection too much, but maybe I might get this. I don't know. Maybe another time. Not this one, but that one. That one's open. One of these properly sealed ones. Sweet. From 2018, what the heck? This must be like super valuable. $4.99. Oh, I can get hella profit with this. Dang, it is pouring out here. Look at that. It's a storm out there. Anyways, just got out of Ross right now, and man, Ross was packing. Pause. They had a lot of figures over there, you know, a lot of like, Star Wars, G.I. Joe, Marvel, you know, they had Naruto, anime stuff. Yeah, it was awesome. Walked out with not just, hold on, my wipers. I walked out with not just one, but I'm just one, not just one, but two Tiger Force Outbacks. Let's go. Two Tiger Force Outbacks. One for me. Wait, hold on. And one to donate for Toys for Tots. For one lucky kid, whoever that may be, you know, to have an action figure for the holidays. Gotta pay for it because, you know, toys are expensive. And the fact that these are $6, Ross is the GOAT. This is the gold mine. Hold on. This is the gold mine of, you know, action figures and toys. So if there's a figure that you ever wanted, you missed out on, or it was hard to get, now's your chance to find it on a very good price. Dirt cheap price at Ross. Anyways, guys, yeah, that's it. Walked out with Tiger Force Outback. Two of them. One for me, one to donate. Like I said, Ross is the new hotspot. Say less. Say less. Okay. All right, gonna donate these Dragon Stars figures right here, along with Outback from Ross. And then I got these two from Walmart right here as well. That's 5 figures total. What? 5 lucky kids. We'll be getting some figures this year. All right, they're on here. Gonna donate to Toys for Tots right here. And there we go. Happy holidays.